Yo, we back with another reaction, man. It's your boy Boss Kale Music, man. On this channel, I like to react to some of your favorite YouTubers and influencers. So if that's the content you like, subscribe below, man, to my channel. Before I get into this video, I like to go through these videos, give my thoughts and opinions. You can follow along with me. Give me your thoughts and opinions in the comments. But before I press the play button, subscribe to the channel below. It's free. Hit the subscribe button. So you'll be updated every time I upload.
Hey y'all, welcome back to another video. Please remember to like, and if you're new here, subscribe. Now, if you have been keeping up with my videos, I had reported about Ned and BJ, and that BJ had made some posts and people felt there was something going on with him and Ned. And so yesterday, Ned did make a post. She posted on her Instagram story. No N-word that think he finna run my whole life, finna stay in my life. Go find you a dumb B-word that gon' listen to everything you say. And don't attach my name to nobody that wanna be seen on the internet.
She's salty, man. She say fool doing her wrong, man. She say he want somebody a little bit, they don't know what's going on with him.
Every day. And so some people had some things to say. Laughing my A-word off, it looks as if he was just pushing her around, telling her to stay inside, how she can't chill with a certain influencer, and thought she was going to go for it. Nah, don't do that. Someone also said, a blind person could see he was using that girl to get his name more out there. He was so controlling because he wanted her to believe he really liked her, but his actions slash words always showed different.
I'm saying, what do you mean he was trying to get himself out there? Like, he tried being in a relationship with her to gain some little fans or something. If he gonna do that, he gotta really play the nice guy.
Also said, Ned, 18 years old with a baby that's not even one. Like, real age, focus on your son. These little boys come and go. And so I do want to know what y'all think when it comes on to this situation with Ned and BJ. Do y'all think this may be officially it for them? Or y'all think they'll be back? I do want to hear your views down in the comment section below. Now, I do want to move on to this next topic with Nadia and JC. Now, it looks like Nadia is officially a girlfriend after JC asked her to be his girlfriend. And he did it on stream.
Oh my God.
Will you?
And she did, in fact, say,
man, she's so short compared to him, man. He's like 9 feet. She's like 3 feet, man. And then, like, bro, what's up with the will you be my girlfriend? Like, I don't understand. Y'all been doing all this stuff. Y'all been probably crushing. Doing a lot of stuff, and y'all want a label? Oh, so the label matter. Okay.
Yes. She also had posted, yeah, I'm officially a girlfriend. And so I do want to hear her opinion when it comes on to JC and Nadia being official. No, it looks...
Nadia better not come out next week talking about she's single, man.
Looks like Lena and Kellys are currently going at it. And if y'all didn't know, from Chris' birthday trip in Vegas, they had fell out. And so now it seems they were going at it with each other in the messages. And they both exposed each other's number. Now Lena also had posted, B-word is real life out here selling they P-word. Y'all H-word got no morals. And this B-word dirty as F keeps selling that dirty STD. Having a word p word on them Vegas streets. And so Kellys also had posted exposing Lena's number. It also seems
oh man, they wilding out. They talking about $2,000 a day. She talking about she makes $6,000 a day. Y'all selling for real, huh? That's how y'all be getting down?
There's a lot of people who are messaging Lena. And so Lena posted one of them saying, "That's your problem right here, believing anything at MFC. This B-word don't even know anything about me. She don't know me in real life. She met me once and was obsessed. That H-word don't know ish about me." And so, y'all, I do want to know what y'all think when it comes onto Lena and Kellis and this whole new drama again. Now, according to what Steve, but no.
Kellis says she makes $6,000 a day, man. Selling it, man.
Shade on Instagram.
Supporters noticed that TJ followed Angel on TikTok. However, he quickly unfollowed her and private is following list after supporters had already peeped. And so people in the comment section were saying things like, "Following her on the anniversary of her beating your girl up is crazy. TJ literally do this to himself, I swear. I'm not going."
Following her on an anniversary day of her beating your girl up is crazy, for real. That is crazy. All right, that's cool. I'm recording. That's cool. I'm recording, baby. I like him. Thank you.
Don't lie, TJ do be embarrassing Benet, and he be doing this to himself. I swear, first Nunu, then BJ, now TJ. Someone also said, "TJ stay embarrassing her. I know she tired of being in mess because of him." And so as always, I do want to know what y'all think when it comes on to that down in the comment section below. No,
I'm saying, why he can't follow Angel? Angel, what, Benet or something, y'all? Yeah, I know something, I don't know. That's the anniversary of fighting.
Omani has released the list for the influencer tour. People were also a bit surprised to see Jet was on the list. And so y'all, let me hear your views. Omani was also on live speaking on it.
Manny, I can't wait for tour. It's going to be so fun.
Hell yeah.
And y'all going to be able to follow us on stream the entire time.
Make some noise.
Nah, y'all gonna be able to scream the whole time.
Why doesn't it taste like chicken?
I was hoping it did.
I do. Oh, I didn't know it got more bread.
No, they finna be turned up on tour. I know they finna be turned on tour.
That nigga didn't even want to eat that shit.
I know, get it.
Nah, it's Gucci. I'ma just stay on 10. Oh, you got ops in the area where we throwing that shit?
Bro, you ain't gonna sleep like that, huh?
I said, this tool gonna be so messy. They said, W screen, you bro. Green girl ass. I hope I can afford them. How you gonna add Dre?
Alright, we out of here, man. Appreciate y'all watching. Hit the like, subscribe button. Drop something in the comments. Talk to me.